Good morning, 47. Your target is Mark Faber, also known as the Undying, a disgraced former MI5 operative currently working as a freelance assassin. Faber has been confirmed killed by ICA agents more than a dozen times. On every occasion, he has managed to come back from the dead. We have confirmation that Faber has a meeting in the Miami Bayside Center to review details on a new target. An informant at the site has provided us with reliable intel on Faber's expected movement around the center. This information has revealed several viable approaches. As you know, our inside man is meeting with the target. Acquire the right disguise, and he'll get you inside the heart of the building. Up close and personal is risky, but favors the clean kill. Alternatively, smuggle in a sniper rifle via briefcase. The Race Tower is a perfect vantage point, but access is restricted. Race security is high. Get through the locked door and time your shot perfectly. Or infiltrate through the staff entrance at the back of the building. Access the second floor using the elevator shaft. Move unseen inside the weapons demo room and infiltrate as you see fit. Act once an opportunity presents itself, or rig the room to your advantage and leave unseen. Be mindful, however. The repercussions of being exposed here would be severe. I'm confident even more opportunities will reveal themselves once you arrive on site. 47. To be entirely honest, this one's a bit of an embarrassment. Please, make sure he doesn't come back again. Good luck. Good afternoon, 47. Your target is already inside the Miami Bayside Center. Faber has a full day of meeting. Dave Reddy, our informant, is waiting for you in the reception area. If you like, he can lead you to a meeting where Faber will be in attendance. What you do from then on is up to you. Be mindful, though. He will not wait around for long.
Heard a few Kronstadt mechanics talking about it the other day. Something about not wanting to use it because she wants to win on her own. Now, this is that. It's a not touching it.
I'm here for the meeting.
Couldn't agree more.
Go right in, sir.
I've prepped an extensive briefing to help us sync up on.
You're late. Take a seat.
Couldn't agree more, my friend. I've prepped an extensive briefing to help us sync up on the subject that needs to be consulted with. I think it'll provide you with a full 360.
Good. Let's proceed.
Hey, not a problem, Mark. Not a problem at all. All right, well, let's grab a seat and get this show on the road.
Okay, so the consultation is with a man called Pavel Sukhov, a relative of your boss's former partner.
10-4. For the last 6 months,
Sukhov has been dishing out malicious rumors about my good friend Bob Knox.
Did some digging, and it turns out he's publishing a book about the secret beginning of Kronstadt Industries. Completely ridiculous effort. But the rumors are putting a hard stop on the growth of our stock. He's been putting out some very quotable things in the media lately.
So, Knox is looking to protect the bottom line. This Sukhov fella, he's enjoying the limelight. There was a press conference a week ago, yeah?
Huh. You've really done your homework. You're right. He's showering in media attention. Is that going to be a problem?
On the contrary, I prefer public consultations. Nowhere better to hide than in the middle of a spectacle.
Well, then this is your bluebird, my friend.
You know what?
That is Mark Faber. Possibly the most elusive man in the history of the ICA.
We're in this meeting together. You're sitting there in the chair, waiting for your moment. How would you kill me? What's the plan?
You've been drinking quite a lot of coffee.
Yes.
Fast-acting poison. Emetic. About 5 seconds from ingestion to reaction. Follow you to the bathroom. Drown you. Terrible accident.
Gruesome. But I survived worse than that. What else?
Cause a small distraction. Lure you out onto the balcony and throw you over the railing to your death below.
You look strong enough. A But there are bushes down there. They break the fall. Might walk away without a single broken bone. Final bid?
Knife on the table over there. Quick throw. Knife through the head. You'd be dead before you hit the floor.
That's more like it. But very risky. You'd have a hard time escaping the room. But I would love to see you try that. Right. I think it's time for a smoke. I'll be back in a bit.
Hi, it's me. Got a new act lined up. You really want that? Because the target is public. I want a big audience for this one.
More difficult people before. I mean, sure, they weren't contract killers and not as scary as Saber. You got this. Just tell them to dial it down a little. Even 20%. Or 30. 50 tops. Yes. Yes.
How you doing?
Thank you.
not his direction if people aren't looking at him. This isn't exactly a discreet container. But I suppose if we add balloons to the event, spray paint this to look like a helium canister, I think we can make this work.
You're not worried about losing control of the resulting explosion? Nox's octane booster isn't known for its reliability.
Well, what's a little uncontrollable fire among friends? I'll be long gone by the time this thing is set off. Besides, I need a decent amount of fire to crisp up the remains, you know?
You're planning on using a body double.
Of course. It's worked so far, so why stop? Got quite a few of them in cold storage. Practical for my vanishing trick, if you know what I mean.
Wow! I can see the pores in your skin.
I'll head back to the briefing room for a while. I'll see you later. It's me. I just sent you the location for the next gig. I need you to build me a pop-up bookstore there. You'll be able to hold about 50 people at a time. There'll be pyrotechnics going off downstairs, so we need to make sure the place doesn't burn down before we're there. There's also an elevator in the back, which I need to be able to... No. The main event takes place on top floor. Morgan's assured me we can lure anyone we need up there quite easily. We'll detonate the entire floor using a new type of explosive I'm hoping to secure today. No, the agent should live. We need the witness. We'll detonate once he fires off the first shot. Lucky hit on a nearby gas canister. Far-fetched, sure. They fell for the exploding fire extinguisher a few years ago. Sure it'll work. Right. I need to finish with an intel brief here, then I'll fly out to meet you. Okay, let's get back into it.
So, we looked at renting the entire building. Short answer is, it can be done, but we'd need to scrap a couple of shell corps together in the process. Can't have anything linking back to Nox, or I'll be out of a job. And I know you don't want that. So that makes it slight...
Bad timing.
You'll be okay.